You would be wise to tread carefully around such stories. Some have been distorted to the point where no truth remains. Some speak only of victories and are silent about defeats. Some have been deliberately crafted to leave false impressions in the hearer. And which one is this?
Mithron Nuirodo, he said, bringing his glowing eyes back to Park.
But I believe it would be easier for you to call me Thrawn.
Has achieved hyperspace terminus executor centris. The fleet is assembled over the planet Balmora and awaits your instructions. We are ready to annihilate the planet on your command.
Excellent, Guar. For years, Governor Beltane bragged that his war machines were the only reason for the Empire's success. Today, only can eat his words. Screen on.
Executor Centris, what's the meaning of this?
Governor Beltane. Surprised to see a fleet of Imperial Star Destroyers over your planet?
Have you Imperials gone mad?
Don't play innocent with me, Beltane. We know you're arming the rebels. I'm here to give you the opportunity to save face, not to mention thousands of lives.
I'm listening, Cedrus.
Surrender all your operations at once, and I'll only execute you.
So far, I'm not intrigued.
Or make me come down there personally, and I'll destroy your planet and its entire population.
I don't understand your problem, Cedrus. My factories are still supplying you most advanced armor. What does it matter if I make a little extra on the side selling to the Alliance?
The Alliance is a doomed collection of traitorous rebels, and anyone who helps them is doomed as well.
Don't threaten me, Cedrus. You can't destroy us. You need us.
Such impudence, Lord Cedrus. We should order the fleet to destroy.
I know, Guar, but I need Beltane's weapons to smash the rebels. That's why I don't simply wipe out Beltane and his cursed planet. Beltane! Enough talk. My fleet is standing by. What is your answer?
You can have my answer, Executor Cedrus. Now.
Planetary defense is firing on the fleet. Shields are holding. Your orders, Executive Cedrus.
Order the Star Destroyers into high orbit out of firing range. Deploy all ground troops.
My lord. Assaulting the city on the ground is disastrous. We'll lose thousands of stormtroopers.
I don't care. I want Beltane's head on a spit.
As you know, Mon Mothma, I'd been itching for a battle with the Empire for years. I knew my people had the firepower to match theirs.
Governor Beltane, Imperial ground troops are approaching the city. We estimate close to 30,000 stormtroopers, 700 AT-ATs, and 400 SD-9 war droids.
SD-9s? Executor Cedrus has last year's model. Let's show the Empire what real firepower is all about. Activate the SD-10s.
All the SD-10s are online, Governor.
Just in time. The Empire has arrived.
Imperial war droids have reached the city! Imperial war droids have reached the...
This city is now under Imperial control.
SD-10s, target all Imperial battle droids.
Affirmative. Initiating combat protocol. Surrender. This city is now under Imperial control. Surrender.
Flash! Captain Beers, did you see that?
I saw it. These Balmorans are throwing advanced war droids at us.
They're blowing our SD-9s apart.
Those Balmorans built all our equipment. They've got all our battle strategies stored in their memory banks. I'd better contact the fleet. This is Captain Beers, the flagship Avenger. Captain Beers, the flagship...
This is the Avenger. What is it, Captain Beers?
My men are taking heavy casualties. These new war droids are cutting us to shreds.
Stay calm, Captain.
I have the Balmorans exactly where I want them, Guar. Governor Beltane has thrown his entire force at my ground troops. The trap is sprung.
Trap, my lord?
Release the shadow droids.
Imperial troops are retreating.
Give pursuit. I want every last Imperial dog off my planet.
Alert, alert. This unit detecting new signals.
New signals? Where? How many?
8 targets, R12-0.
12-0? But that would be up...
Incoming ships, retarded all.
Damn those Imperials!
Governor, the Empire has some new kind of assault craft. It's making a mess of our war droids.
I can see that, you idiots.
But how could they build anything that powerful without our help? What kind of program is running those things?
Mon Mothma, we didn't know at the time. The Emperor had been experimenting with cybernetic implants. These shadow droids were guided by the salvaged brains of dead Imperial fighter aces. Immersed in nutrient baths and hardwired to tactics computers, these cyborg controllers coordinate with each other through a blizzard of digital coding. The results are devastating.
They're coming in for another pass!
Look at them move. I've never seen such precision.
We better do something, Governor. This battle is history.
Stay calm. The Empire may have a secret weapon, but I've got a secret or two of my own. Begin Emergency Initiative Alpha. Release the Viper Automata.
Executor Cedrus, we're picking up a new set of signals on the outskirts of Balmoral's main city. It looks like...
This is Cedrus, go ahead.
This is Captain Veers again. Whatever the Balmorans just launched, it's cutting through our shadow droids like cone grass.
Describe it.
Bipedal war droids, dual turbo lasers. Squad 3, lay down cover fire. Double jointed retracting limbs. We're pouring laser fire onto them, but it looks like they've got molecular shielding.
That's impossible. No one has perfected molecular shielding.
You better tell that to the Balmorans.
These new droids are absorbing our laser fire and sending it right back at us. Look out!
Veers! Veers! By the dark side! Guar, signal the shadow droids to fall back!
No response, Cedrus. All the shadow droids have been destroyed.
What are those new droids? Why wasn't I told about them?
Governor Beltane is on the comnet, Executor Cedrus.
Beltane, you fool! I should level your planet for keeping secrets on the Empire!
Your shadow droids already did a pretty good job of that, Cedrus. It'll take weeks for us to dig out of the rubble. But it would have been worse if I hadn't released my Viper Automatons. Are you impressed with my little invention, Cedrus?
I want those machines, Beltane.
And I'll be happy to give them to you, Executor Cedrus. In exchange for the freedom of Balmora, that is. And then you can buy all the Viper Automatons you want.
Are you insane? The Emperor won't stand for it. He doesn't buy weapons from free planets.
From what I hear, the Emperor doesn't buy weapons from anyone. He's dead.
Yes, well, your point is well taken. Very well, Governor Beltane. I've sent them representatives to draw up terms between your planet and the Empire.
I don't understand what you're planning, Executor Cedrus. We should vaporize the Balmorans and be done with them.
Watch your tongue, Guar, before I watch it wriggling in my hand. I want those new droids for the Empire. I'll agree to anything Beltane wants, for now. Once those droids are in my possession, I'll use them to reduce Balmora to space dust. Frankly, I don't intend to waste any more time with little fish like Beltane. I have a more important adversary to deal with. I must prepare for the Emperor's return. And to do that, I must first eliminate...
Luke Skywalker. How are you, kid?
Fine, Han. Good to hear your voice. Good to be back at Pinnacle Base, too. Do you have room for one more beat-up old X-Wing fighter in the space dock?
Dock Commander's cleared you for immediate touchdown, but scanners show another ship behind you.
I've brought a friend, Han. Ready to take her in, Cam? Landing at Pinnacle Base can be pretty tricky.
I'm right behind you, Luke. The Jedi Knights will rise again.
Yeah, Chewie, I see it. Luke's X-Wing's got some new scars on her. Looks like our Jedi Master's seen some action.
As long as Luke's all right, he needs to train our two children and the one waiting to be born.
Han, Leia!
Luke.
Welcome home.
Hello, Chewie.
Luke, who's this?
My name is Cam Salyasar. It's an honor to meet you.
Leia, Cam is a Jedi.
A Jedi? But I thought the others were all killed by the Emperor.
I was apprenticed to the great Jedi Master, Rannik Salyasar, my father. Now I've begun my service under Luke Skywalker.
What a strange feeling. Luke, this means we're no longer alone.
You wouldn't know it from the small reception we've received. Where is everybody?
Mon Mothma and the High Council are in session. Even some of the military types like Wedge Antilles are there. It's a big meeting, Luke, and you're just in time.
Are you insane? The Emperor will stand for it. He doesn't buy weapons from free planets.
From what I hear, the Emperor doesn't buy weapons from anyone. He's dead.
Yes, well, your point is well taken. Very well, young Beltane. I sent representatives to draw up terms between your planet and the Empire.
And then Executor Cedrus and his Star Destroyers vanished into the flicker of hyperspace. I may have made
As you've just heard, Governor Beltane has defeated the Empire's forces in open battle. Beltane's a practical man. He's still dealing with the Empire. But his planet suffered serious damage, and he wants revenge.
Excuse me, but everyone in this room has a grudge against the Empire. What makes this guy any different?
The difference is that Beltane can supply us with a cargo of the new X-1 Viper Automaton war droids that he's just sold to the Empire.
As well as the itinerary and registry numbers for the freighters that are hauling them to the Imperial Command Center on Vis.
We know exactly where we're going to intercept that shipment. Once we have those droids, we'll target the 6 top Imperial command posts.
I've got a better idea.
Yes, General Antilles?
We should let the shipment go through to Biss, but we'll pack it with a cargo of our rebel troops. When we reach Biss, we'll reel out the new droids and make a dash for the Citadel.
That's a daring plan, General Antilles. I like it. A quick thrust to the Citadel and the war would be over.
I disagree, Mon Mothma. This is the moment to press our advantage, but I've been on Biss. I know their security. You'll never reach the Citadel.
But Luke, aren't you forgetting? I flew the Millennium Falcon right up to the Emperor's front door.
Yeah, security on Biss is like a sieve.
Because I was there to pave the way, Han. You only saw a fraction of the Emperor's power. There are forces on Biss, creatures of unspeakable horror, as well as weapons that you can't imagine. But don't forget, Luke, we'll have surprise on our side. In an odds-down fight, that counts for a lot.
I agree with Wedge. With the Emperor gone, there's a good chance the Imperial big shots are at each other's throats. The response to a direct attack will be sluggish, at best.
I agree. Commander Skywalker. Luke, we respect your concerns. Do what you have to do to reestablish the Jedi, and we will do what we have to do to fulfill our responsibilities to the Alliance. We can't afford to wait. We must strike now, at the heart of the Empire.
But...
Meeting adjourned.
Walk with me, Cam.
That's quite a strong-willed bunch of people, Luke. I can't believe they won't listen to the advice of a Jedi Master.
Luke?
They've survived for years without much help from the Jedi. They know they need us, Cam. It's just going to take a while for them to remember that we're here.
Luke!
Leia, what is it?
Luke, I just wanted to say, I hope there's not going to be a conflict between you and the Alliance.
I don't see a problem, Leia. I suppose the Alliance must think in terms of immediate gains. We Jedi will do what we must.
I know I'm the new guy here, but I don't think Mon Mothma knows what she's getting into. The Emperor has a new elite corps of dark side warriors. They're very powerful. I know. I was one of them.
We'll have to wait and see, Cam. Here we are.
Holocron. I heard rumors that the Emperor had a holocron on this. It's hard to believe this little cube holds such ancient secrets.
Luke, I spent a lot of time studying the holocron while you were gone. It told me... I think Vima Debota can help us.
You need to go into hiding, Leia, until your child is born. He will be a very great Jedi.
No holographic projectors?
I will, Luke, as soon as I find Vima. Then Han and I are going to New Alderaan to spend time with the twins.
Well, Vima was a Jedi. And right now, we can use all the help we can...
It's just a... Hey!
changed, Jedi. I am Modo Boss, gatekeeper of the Holocron. Do you have a question for me?
A question?
Go ahead, Cam. That's what the Holocron is for.
Master Boss, I'd be grateful for any advice you could give us in this struggle against the dark side.
Many great battles are yet to come. Many trials and many tests. Yes, and many Jedi Knights may someday be. But above all, patience is needed. Patience is the way of the Jedi. Go to Ossus, to the sources. Things that were lost can now be found. The dead may return to life. Although men may forget its name, the Force can never die.
That was very strange.
Welcome to my world.
Hey, Sala. You about ready?
Always ready for you, Solo.
Cut it out, Sala. You may be an old girlfriend, but you know I'm a married man and a father.
There are planets in this galaxy where that's a recommendation, Solo.
Sala.
Don't worry, Solo. I'm not nearly as interested in you as I am in getting off this rock. I need to get back to Narshada. The minute I'm home, I'm jumping a freighter to Biss, since you were kind enough to abandon my ship there.
Well, you'll get your wish. Leia's on her way. She's got her heart set on finding some old Jedi woman. Come on, let's lock everything down.
I'm ready, Solo. But the Wookiee decided this is the time to rip out the repulsor compensator.
Chewie! I don't care what kind of a noise it's making. We're in a hurry. Here come Luke and Leia.
I told him to forget it. The Falcon's been flying with a broken compensator for as long as I can remember.
Han, is the Falcon ready?
Ready as she'll ever be. Hey, Furball, get down from there, unless you want to ride all the way to Narshada in the deflector shield dish.
Millennium Falcon, you're cleared to launch.
Thanks for seeing us off, Luke.
Cam and I will see you when you get back, Leia. Good luck, and may the Force be with you.
And you. Millennium Falcon, launch.
Your sister is a strong Jedi, Luke.
She was raised to be a leader, Cam. A great destiny awaits her.
So what kind of destiny awaits us? We heading for this planet called Ossus?
Yes, I've already prepped the new ship, the Jedi Explorer. And on the way, you can tell me about this dark side character you call...
Cedrus, you failed at Dalmora. You have the gall to return here to the Emperor's throne world?
Of course, Sadi. I'm the Imperial Executor. I rule Biss until the Emperor returns.
The Emperor is dead.
That's never stopped him before.
He cannot return this time. He will be lost in another world for 1,000 years.
Because Skywalker thinks he destroyed all the cloning tanks? You know as well as I the secret dungeons below this citadel.
Yes, Cedrus, I am a dark Jedi too. I've seen the cages of the Chrysalis Beasts and read the Book of Anger.
Then you know that there are secret tanks below the citadel that no Jedi could ever touch.
No. The Emperor will not return. I am in command now.
Citadel
and... And a lightsaber, Cedrus. I have touched the dark side. I have the power now.
Oh, Sadi. If you really knew the power of the dark side, you would know that the Emperor will return. That his arrival is imminent. All around us, the dark side gathers toward his presence.
You are insane, Cedrus. And you are dead.
I have a lightsaber of my own, Sadi. But I also have the power of the dark side. Power given to me by the Emperor himself.
No. No. He's dead.
He is here.
The Emperor's time has passed. I will rule.
You will. Die! There. That's the last of the Darksiders who lost their faith. I have culled the weakest of the herd.
Excellent, my friend.
My master.
I see at least one of my chargemen has been faithful during my absence.
I hoped you'd return, Your Majesty, but...
Fear not, Executor Cedrus, that the cursed Skywalker did not destroy all my precious clones. And so, the Emperor lives again.
flight engines now.
Imperial Star Destroyer dead ahead.
Chewie, evasive action.
Just like coming home, Han Solo? Lucky you dropped out of hyperspace with your shields up, hotshot.
Are you kidding? I wouldn't drop in on my mother without my shields up. Chewie, angle the deflectors.
They're gaining on us. Han, there are dark side warriors on that ship. I can feel them.
Don't worry, Leia. I'll think of something. I hope.
Han, you see that guidance tower?
The one at point 42?
No, the really big one over there. Oh, give me the controls, Solo.
What?
I know a secret route through the old Duro sector. Give me the controls.
Okay, Sala, but go easy on her. The deceleration equalizer just started acting up.
Just get out of the way.
Lord Cap, scanners report that is definitely the Millennium Falcon.
Yes, Baden Vlass. I can sense the presence of the Jedi woman. Cedrus will be pleased with us. Lock on tractor beams.
The ship just dropped off our screen.
Impossible. It couldn't have gone into hyperspace this close to the planet.
It didn't go up. It's going down.
Oh, they must have cut their engines. They're dropping toward the planet's surface like a meteorite.
And they're heading toward the abandoned Euro sector. The pilot must be a madman.
Or a genius. There's no way we'll track them through all those ruins.
Sala, you're crazy. You'll never make it through all these ruins.
Come on, Solo. This is the best way to loosen up a sticky stabilizer.
Thrusters are offline. We're in free fall.
Just close your eyes, Solo. It'll be over in a second.
Thrusters are firing. We're leveling off.
Sala, you did it.
It's tough tracking any ship through the old Duro spaceport, Han. Especially when they've cut their power sources.
The scanners show a tunnel leading to the sublevels. Set her down in there, Sala.
We've lost them, my lord.
By the darkness. Last location?
Rocketing into the ruins of the old Duro spaceport.
Well, they can't hide in that slime pit forever. Order the destroyer to continue orbital scanning. The minute that ship reemerges, I want it tractored into our cargo bay.
And if they remain planetside?
I know just the man to go in and find them.
Okay, Solo. Thanks for the lift, but this is where I get off.
Huh? Aren't you gonna help us?
Listen, Solo, all I want is my ship, the Starlight Intruder. The ship you left on Biss. First thing I'm doing is hitching a ride. I hear Salvager 3 is gonna make a deep core run soon.
Sala, the Alliance could use you.
No way, Princess. I'm a smuggler and a hauler. I get paid to stay neutral.
But you can't stay neutral forever. Eventually, everyone will be forced to take sides.
Nice try, Princess Solo. A couple of fights were okay. But your husband here lost me my best ship. And right now, all I'm thinking about is me. Now, if you just head up this tunnel, you'll find the main entrance to the surface of Narshada. The other way leads down to the sublevels. Don't go there. Good luck, and goodbye.
Yeah, Chewie, sometimes you can't even count on your friends.
Don't worry, Han. This isn't the first time a smuggler thought they'd given up the fight. Now, where are we? There's something strange about this place.
We're on the edge of the deepest levels of Narshada, Leia. This is an old abandoned section of the city. Mostly underground corridors and rotting steelcrete. This place hasn't seen the light of day in years.
Why did Sala warn us to stay away from the lower levels? I sense something down there.
It's not safe. It's full of scavengers and vermin, not to mention a few things that would eat a Wookiee. My sentiments exactly, pal. Only idiots would go down into these tunnels.
Han, that's where we must go.
Now, how did I know you were gonna say that?
Han, Vima is here. I can feel her presence.
Here? Nobody lives down here.
Maybe that's why she does. She's been hiding from the Empire for years. She'd want someplace private. And what's good for her is good for us. We should be safe down here for a while.
Sure. Now all we have to worry about are all the sub-intelligent predators that haunt these old ruins. And any stormtroopers that decide to chase us. Right. And bounty hunters, particularly one bounty hunter by the name of...
Boba Fett.
You call.
I am Zazim Kat. This is Baden Vlass. We're members of the Emperor's Dark Side Elite.
And?
We have a job for you. The Millennium Falcon dropped off our screens near the abandoned Duro sector. But it's somewhere on this planet. We want you to find it.
I'm at your service. For a prize.
In the past, the Empire hired your services, Fett. This time we'll make a different arrangement.
You will work for nothing.
No thanks. My price has gone up.
Listen, little man. What we're paying has gone down. We know everything about you, Fett.
We know you were an Imperial Stormtrooper. We know you murdered your superior officer. We own you.
Back off, Artace Laser. Vader and me had an understanding. He paid me well, and I got the job done.
Vader's authority is passed to us, Bounty Hunter. And that blaster won't help you at all.
Second guest, Dark Side something.
Shall I kill him?
No. We need his underworld connections. But remove his helmet. I want to see his face.
Imperial Skunk won't work for you.
Look out!
Darkseid, I should know better than to mess with Boba Fett. Now, to find Solo.
You made me jump down that garbage chute. This relationship was going to drag me through the mud.
Oh, quit complaining, Han. At least you're not trying to climb through this slime pit pregnant.
I'm happy to turn around anytime you want.
We can't. I've got to find Vima. Oh, what was that?
Where?
Over there. Something moved over in the shadows.
Was it big?
Yes.
Then it's trouble. I knew it was a bad idea to come down here.
But Vima's up ahead somewhere. I can sense her.
Yeah, Chewie can smell trouble. Look out!
What are they?
Chewie, watch it! Chewie! Not much for that much. Look at the teeth on that thing.
Chewbacca, you're hurt.
Oh no, one of his teeth broke off in your shoulder. Hold steady. Hold steady. You better clean out that wound, Chewie. You never know what diseases these creatures are carrying. We can take care of ourselves, pal. Besides, I need someone to guard the Falcon with all this wildlife hanging around. Go on, you stubborn pile of fur.
Will he be okay, hon?
Sure. His pride's hurt more than anything. Wookiees take their life debt seriously. And he hates leaving us. Come on, let's go.
Here. She's through here.
What kind of Jedi lives under all this garbage?
One who was hunted by Darth Vader for years. Come on. I can feel the force in her. She's down this tunnel.
Okay, but watch out. I thought I heard something moving behind us. Probably another one of those creatures.
Jedi! Jedi!
Vima!
She smells worse than the garbage.
Han, Vima is a Jedi. The descendant of great masters.
Jedi must leave! There is danger here! Danger for Jedi!
Vima, we came for you. We want you to leave this place. Will you come with us?
You carry a great one in your womb. A great Jedi. Vima is not worthy to serve great Jedi.
You won't live long enough to have the chance.
Boba Fett!
I heard you were back, Solo. Good to see you. Your skin's going to make me a rich man.
Get down!
He's got us pinned down.
Yeah, and he's blocking the only exit. Get your blaster with you?
Just my lightsaber.
The thing I want is my... Yow! That was close. My very pregnant wife getting into a lightsaber duel with Boba Fett. It looks like it's one-on-one.
Nice shot, Solo, but I've got the advantage on you. If you let me take you alive, you still have a chance to escape before the hunt puts you back in a garden freeze. Drop the blaster, Solo.
I won't make trouble, Fett. Just leave my wife alone.
I'm making no promises, Solo. The Hutts want your wife as much as they want you.
Chewie!
Where'd the Wookiee come from? Oh.
Way to go, Chewie!
That was your last mistake,
Wookiee. Chewie, wait!
Laser.
Chewbacca!
Chewie, get up!
Don't move, Solo, or you'll join the Wookiee.
Chewie's hurt. You can start kissing your mother's picture goodbye, Fett.
The Wook's dead, Solo. I always wondered how much it would take to kill one of these monsters.
Boba Fett killed Chewbacca.
Tell your wife to step into the open, Solo.
Over my dead body, you scum!
I can arrange that. It's been a fun chase, Solo. But... what's that? Hey, get your hands off me, you hairball! I can't see!
Attaboy, Chewie!
Leave my jetpack alone, you animal!
Igniting Boba Fett's jetpack. Chewie, that was quick thinking.
What you got there, pal? Boba Fett's helmet? I always wonder what that womp rat looked like, but he's too far away to see now. He'll probably keep going until he hits the roof. Sorry, what are you sorry about? Because you followed us? Chewie, you saved my life.
Han, Chewie, are you all right?
I'm fine, Leia. Chewie's hurt pretty bad, but that didn't stop him from tearing Boba Fett's helmet off his fat head.
Maybe that's the last we'll see of that scum. Let's go.
Run, Solo. Run. Wherever you go, wherever you hide, I'll find you.
Attention, freighter hyperspace roamer. This is Imperial Escort Squadron Beta on approach vector.
You're on our scope, squad leader. But does the Empire really need so many ships?
We make you nervous, hyperspace roamer.
I'm just not used to seeing so many TIE fighters floating around my ship.
Don't worry. We're just here to protect that cargo of Viper automaton war droids. You never know when those damn rebels are going to... Wait a minute. All ships alert! I've got a full squad of X-Wing fighters at 2 kilometers. Why didn't my scopes pick them up before?
Perhaps because I was jamming your transmissions.
What? It's a trap!
Good luck.
Hyperspace roamer, out.
All ships, execute evasive pattern, Multi-1! Execute! Ah!
This is Rogue Squadron, the hyperspace roamer. Do you copy?
We copy, Rogue Squadron. Good work.
Couldn't have done it without your help. Thanks.
You can thank me by taking this freighter full of war droids and cramming it down the Empire's throat.
Fast, Chewie. I need you to help me calculate the hyperspace jump while I fly out of this city.
Vima is frightened. Vima senses danger.
Leia, tell that old woman to relax, will you? Boba Fett's long gone. We're almost out of these ruins, and in a few minutes, Narshada will be history.
Vima senses danger.
Be careful, Han.
Leia, please. I know Narshada like the back of my hand.
That's what you said last time we were here. As I recall, you led us right into a trap.
Yeah, well, that was then. Look, there's the city landing tower up ahead. All I gotta do is swing around the guidance needle and... Evade that Star Destroyer! Dead ahead!
Millennium Falcon on screens, Cap. They're almost in tractor range.
Excellent. In moments, they'll be safely aboard our ship.
And then we go after Boba Fett.
Patience, Baden, patience.
That bounty hunter almost killed me.
We'll have time for him afterward. Executor Sedris is sure to promote us for this. Engage tractor beam.
We're slowing down.
Chewie, load up the engines.
Still slowing.
Danger! Danger!
We're locked in a tractor beam.
Can you pull away?
That beam is pulling a rivets out of the walls as it is. Don't worry, pal. I've got a plan.
Tractor beam locked on. Looks like they're heading for the guidance tower, trying to make a run for it.
They'll never make it. Increase tractor beam to full strength.
But my lord, the book says that a full strength beam may draw another...
We are dark side warriors. We don't go by the book. Increase to full strength.
Tractor strength increasing. We'll be going backward any minute.
Just need a few more seconds.
Han, we're heading straight for the conning tower.
The idea, Leia. Almost there. Almost there.
Cap, they've flown too close to that guidance tower below. We're losing the tractor lock.
Re-engage now.
Tightening the beam. Re-engaging. We've got a lock.
No, you fool. You've locked under the guidance tower. You're pulling it out of the ground. Disengage! Disengage!
Too late!
Thank you.
at that!
That Star Destroyer's skewered like a lungfish.
Don't celebrate too soon. Scanners show more ships are headed our way. Multiple configurations.
Bounty hunters.
We'd better get out of here.
You're right, Leia. Chewie, punch it!
Hyperspace Roma, your docking time has passed. Go directly to Port Tower Targon 12, Bay 327. Landing control, out. Attention, unauthorized ship on approach vector. This is Planet Miss Security. Identify yourself.
This is the freighter Salvager 3, planet side out of Marshada.
Copy, Salvager 3. Transmit your security codes now.
I'm sending. I hope you're receiving.
Affirmative. It checks out, Salvager 3, but it's an older code. What is your business on the planet, Biss?
Repeat, this is security to Salvager 3. What is your business on the planet, Biss?
This is Salvager 3, Service Texala speaking. I'm here to do specialized repairs on one of the old Corellian Corvettes. I hope the imps buy my story. I know I wouldn't.
Salvager 3, you know the regulations. All repairs on Biss are performed by the Imperial Maintenance Corps.
Listen, security. A holler named Lo Khan calmed in for these parts. I'm the only supplier in 100 systems. But if you want me to turn around, I'll just have to sell them to someone else. I don't think they're going for it. Maybe I can try to jump out of here before...
Salvager 3, you are cleared to land. Welcome to Biss.
Yes. Affirmative, security. Anytime I can do you a favor. Hey, what's that thing in high orbit?
Classified information, Salvager 3. Move along.
Come on, you can tell a nice girl like me a secret, can't you? That thing must be the size of 5-star destroyers. It looks like some kind of gigantic gun.
Negative, Salvager 3. Further questions will result in your immediate destruction. Now...
Move along. I know. Imperial stiffs. Shit. Still, that hardware makes all the ships around it look like toys. Bound to be a weapon of some sort. Maybe I should contact the Alliance and tell... No. Those aren't my coordinates anymore. I've got to think about me. Still, whatever that weapon is, it looks devastating. The Emperor is gone, but his jackboots are going on with business like nothing happened. Sometimes I wonder if he's really...
Dead? How can they be dead?
Forgive me, my lord. Kath and Baden Fass were dark side warriors. I assumed they could surely capture the Millennium Falcon.
Executor Sedris, you seriously misjudge your enemies. And now, two of my dark side warriors, not to mention a precious Star Destroyer, have been lost. What am I to do except kill you, Sedris?
Your Majesty, Kath and Fass are gone, but their deaths hardly matter. You have other warriors, such as Tibbon Shah and Dekanis, whom you can easily promote. Besides, Skywalker is what matters, and I have him, as well as the other Jedi I told you about, Khan Soyuzar.
Don't dare to speak in riddles to me, Sedris. You have not captured Skywalker.
A mere detail, my lord. One of our probes has tracked Skywalker to the planet Ossus.
Ossus? Of course. The holocron he stole from me must have led him there. Skywalker wants to revive the Jedi Knights. What better place to begin than at the source of the ancient Jedi's power?
The probe is still tracking Skywalker. Allow me the honor of bringing him to you, my lord.
Yes, Sedris, I will. Bring me these Jedi alive, and I will make you very wealthy and powerful, my friend. Fail me, and you will envy Kath and Fast the quick death they enjoyed.
By your commands, my lord, I leave for Ossus.
Planet in the Ardagan system. Current technology, early industrial. Previous technology. 4,000 years ago, Ossus was the center of great civilization, composed mainly of Jedi, including Nomi Sunfire, Ulic Telgroma.
Computer off. Jedi Explorer's historical files have some good information on this planet, Luke. We should review them some more.
Download the incoming sensor data into those files, Cam. Scanners show lots of debris. We'll want to study the information. The ruins must be thousands of years old. Left over from the Sith War that devastated this place millennia ago.
There's a good spot, Luke. Set her down over there.
spirits of all the Jedi.
An appropriate oath, Cam. Ossus was the home of the Jedi. They were prosperous and great. Once.
What's all this old equipment for?
I don't know. Secrets lost long ago. But what did the holocron tell us? Things that were lost can now be found.
Looks like something's found us. Luke, get down!
What is it? Did you get a look?
Throw droid. Stinking Imperial scum!
Cam, consider this your first lesson on the light side of the Force. Anger is not the way of a Jedi. A Jedi is always at peace.
Luke, come back here! This droid is fast, but not fast enough. Luke, you did it!
Of course. The Force is more powerful than any machine. I wasn't worried about the droid. I am worried about what happens next. Did the Imperials know we were coming here?
It could have been a random sighting. The Empire has probes in almost every system.
Let's not take any chances. Break the T-77 airspeeder out of the Jedi Explorer's cargo bay. We'll put as much distance between us and this droid as we can.
Computer on. Continue overview of planet Ossus.
Ossus, number of existing cities, 0. Number of former city locations, 12,006. Topography, mountainous, rich in minerals. Sentient life, Ossus is inhabited by pre-technology humanoids. Social structure, tribal.
Hey, Luke. The computer says we got people around here somewhere.
I can feel them through the Force, Cam. Head down to that canyon over there. The Force is very concentrated here, Cam. This place might still be inhabited by Jedi.
You're right, Luke. This place is inhabited, but I'm not sure they're Jedi. Look.
Jin! Who are they?
I don't know, Rip. And I don't want to find out. Can you free yourself?
No. These ropes are too tight.
Well, well. What do we have here?
Don't tease them, Cam.
Sorry, Luke. It's not every day you land on a strange planet and find a boy and a girl tied to a tree. A strange-looking tree at that.
I am not a girl. I'm a woman.
The Force is strong in these two. In fact, the Force is very strong in this place. It's strange.
They're Jedi. What are they doing tied to it?
I don't know. The files said these people were tribal. Maybe this is some sort of ritual. Whatever it is, I'm cutting them loose.
Careful, Luke. We don't want to mess with any local taboos.
The return of the Jedi Knights takes precedence over everything.
Jim, he's going to kill us!
No! We're alive.
You're free.
Jim, run!
Argo, save us!
Some Jedi. They're running like rats.
Well, they're not quite Jedi. They need a teacher. We'll take them with us.
You'll take no one, Outlanders!
Uh-oh, Luke. Looks like we got company.
You should not have interrupted the ritual of ascent.
There must be 15 or 20 of them. Where'd they come from?
I don't know, Cam. There's something different about them.
We meant you no harm. We thought they were in trouble. They were tied to this tree. That is no mere tree. It is the place of ascension. For 4,000 years, it has been the source of my people's great magic.
Great magic? Trees? Luke, this is getting...
Blasphemous! This ground has been sacred to the Isana people for generations. Isana warriors, prepare your concussion arrows!
Fairly primitive weaponry.
Wait! We have no wish to harm you. Fire!
Whoa! For primitives using concussion arrows, these guys have pretty good aim.
It's the Force, Cam. I can feel it. They use the Force to guide their missiles. Every one of these people could be a potential Jedi.
Maybe they're the source of the Force you felt earlier.
Maybe. But there's still something else. Ah! Something about that strange tree. Ceasefire!
They're unharmed.
Impressive, Outlanders. But your trick swords will not help you. I am Arko, the greatest magician my people have ever known. Now, feel the force of my power.
Do you feel that, Luke?
Yes. Tiny movements in the force. Very easy to block. This guy needs some training.
You resist, but no one can resist the magic of the Isana.
What you call the magic of the Isana, I call the Force. The power of the Jedi.
You dare speak the sacred words? You know of the Jedi?
I am a Jedi.
The Jedi Master is more like it.
Jedi.
Jedi.
He said he was a Jedi. 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 Then the legends of my people are true. The Jedi have returned.
Everyone down.
Luke, I know that ship. That's a long-range Imperial Hunter.
Scourge One has begun landing procedures, Lord Cedric.
Excellent, Guar. Set the ship down next to that gnarled tree.
Scanners show a large group of humanoids armed with primitive weaponry, my lord, as well as the two Jedi.
Our dark troopers will make short work of those savages, Guar.
Touchdown, my lord.
Release the dark troopers.
All squads, mark your targets.
Stormtroopers? This is about to get nasty, Luke.
Not if the Isana have anything to say about it.
Isana warriors, attack!
This won't be easy, Luke. Those are dark troopers, the elite of the Imperial Stormtroopers. Those Isana tribesmen don't stand a chance.
But come on, Cam. Let's even the odds.
Target sighted.
Answering you. If you want to know what's going on, you'll have to come out and see for yourself.
Luke, watch it!
Die, Jedi!
Luke, are you...
I'm fine, Cam. How are the Isana?
We are fine, Jedi. My people can take care of themselves.
You are quite a brave young woman.
Courage will be of no use to you, Jedi.
You must be Cedrus. Cam Solasar told me about you.
Imperial Executor Cedrus, Jedi scum. Now you die.
My throat! I can feel it cartilage snapping!
That's an old Sith trick. It's deadly, but I know how to block it.
Hurry, please! That's better.
Is throat crushing the best you can do, Cedrus?
Son of Vader, you pay for murdering the Emperor! Slice off their fighting arms, Guar. We'll take them alive.
As you command, Cedrus.
Cedrus is mine, Cam. You take the other one.
Come on, Guar. Care to dance?
Cam Solasar, You betrayed the dark side. Your life is forfeit.
Careful, Guar. Forget you showed me all your moves when you were the slave of the dark side. I recognize that one all too well.
Your meager skills with a lightsaber will not protect you from me, Skywalker.
It's not just the lightsaber, Severus. It's the force that wields it. The dark side's narrow, Severus. You know nothing of the force, just as the dead Emperor knew nothing of the true power. And so I've already won.
Won nothing, Skywalker. The Emperor is not dead. You haven't killed him. You can never kill him.
What? What do you mean?
Luke, watch out! He's going for the girl!
If you're smart, you'll join the Emperor, Skywalker. He can make you as powerful as he's made me.
Powerful enough to use a woman as a shield?
I do what I must. One step closer and I will annihilate this woman with the dark side.
Let go of me, Outlander!
Eh? What's this? Ah, the Force is active in her. She's trying to use it against me. I see your plan, Skywalker. You want to make a Jedi of her. But I will take her to the Emperor. She will serve him as a dark Jedi.
Never.
Never.
Who said that?
Luke, is that some sort of Jedi trick you haven't shown me?
Not from me, Cam. I think that tree just spoke.
The tree! The source of my people's power! It has come to life!
It's going for Cedrus with its roots!
I am Master Utbinar, a Jedi. It has been a long time since I sensed the presence of another Jedi.
Ud, I am Luke Skywalker. The Jedi Holocron contains the words of an ancient Jedi named Master Ud.
Those were my words, though I recorded them nearly 5,000 years ago.
Curse you, Jedi! I don't care if you're a million years old. Nobody imprisons a dark Jedi.
Get back, Skywalker. This evil one is trying to kill me. But I am a greater master of the Force than he.
Luke, can you feel that?
Cedrus is drawing dark power out of the atmosphere. But Master Ud is drawing energy from the ground beneath. The strain is tearing this place apart.
Let's get out of here.
Jedi, help me!
Cedrus still has the Isana woman. Jem, take my hand!
The woman dies with me, Skywalker!
Well, come on, it's too late to save her!
Then it's too late to save the Jedi. I won't leave without her.
Skywalker, I cannot hold you much longer.
Jedi!
Die, Skywalker!
Alive! I'm alive! How?
The Force. I used it to shield us.
Luke, thank the Force.
Ud, is he...
He's gone, Luke. Disintegrated. And Cedrus with him.
The ancient tree. The source of my people's power. Gone?
That tree wasn't the source of your power, Jem. The Force was. And I can teach you how to use it.
I would like that, Luke. But I'm sorry for my people.
Don't be too sorry, Jem. Look.
Tiny sapling, pushing its way out of the ground.
Looks like Master Ud left a descendant behind.
What was it the Holocron said? Someone who is dead may yet live. Although men can forget its name, the Force can never die. Now Master Ud has left someone to carry on his Jedi power. This is a sign, Cam. The Jedi Knights will rise again.
Thanks for the advice, lady. Can you two shoot a little straighter?
I'll shoot straight if you'll fly straight.
If I fly straight, they'll pick us out of the sky. Watch it! Got two ships trying to outflank us.
We're on them.
Better hurry.
I've got one in my sight. Chewie, take that Howl Runner on your left.
Here they come! Hit! You better hurry!
Got him. Now!
Got him. Good shot, Leia!
Yeah, you too, Chewie. All right, I think we're clear.
punching up the hyperspace coordinates for...
They're trying to lock onto you.
What was that?
We're hit bad, but who?
I've got you now, Solo.
Boba Fett, what does it take to kill you?
More than you've got, Solo. A few more seconds and...
Ah, shut up. Chewie, get below and lock down the reactor lines. I'm leaking like crazy.
Can I help?
Not unless you want to get out and push. We've got 10 minutes of reserve power. That's not going to help with Fett pounding on our tail. No way to stop the leak, huh? Then get back up here and help me steer.
Jedi must not perish.
Don't worry, old lady. Han Solo's always got a trick Sabacc card up his sleeve.
You better do something fast.
Already on it. Chart show a gas cloud a few light years from now. Shot. It's dangerous, but it's our only chance. Tell me something I don't know.
Neat trick, Solo. That cloud's disrupting my scanners, but you can't hide in there forever. And when you come out, I'll be waiting.
Yeah, I'd like to see you rip his arms off too, Chewie. Take the helm. I'm gonna try to get our bearings.
Han, are you crazy? The radiation in the space cloud will eat through the hull in seconds.
Maybe you'd rather try to reason with Boba Fett. Anyway, I'm gonna swing the Falcon around and... Wait a minute.
Is the static clearing?
Through. What in the world is that? Chewie, bring her around fast.
What is that thing?
I don't know. Some kind of antique ship came out of nowhere.
I must be dreaming.
No, there aren't supposed to be any spaceport in this area.
I don't mean that. I mean that spaceship. Am I dreaming, or is it powered by steam?
Ow, what is that?
It's my blaster, sorry.
It's sticking in my back.
Sorry. There's not a whole lot of room in here, you know.
Yeah, well, these Viper Automaton war droids weren't designed to carry passengers. You should feel lucky.
Lucky? Sure, I always wanted to crawl into the guts of a war droid, stow away on an Imperial freighter, and sneak onto the Emperor's homeworld. Yippee!
Shh, quiet. Someone's coming.
Tedrin Shah, we achieved docking orbit of a beast in 12 minutes. Are these war droids ready?
Ow!
Shh! Affirmative, my lord.
Excellent. He must take a shuttle over to report to the Emperor immediately.
Is... my lord, is he really alive?
He is the Emperor. He cannot be killed. Now, have your men ready to supervise the transfer of the Viper Automadons to the cargo shuttles.
Yes, my lord. We'll unbolt the droids as soon as we achieve orbit. My men are ready.
Not as ready as you think.
My lord... Zekka Nist and Tedrin Shah reporting as ordered.
Ah, Zekka Nist. How goes the delivery of my new war droids?
On schedule, my lord. And may I say, it is good to see you so...
Alive? Yes, it is good. Especially on such a glorious day. Now, tell me about my new weapon, the Galaxy Gun.
Not just a weapon, my lord. The weapon. The Galaxy Gun launches intelligent projectiles into hyperspace. Each projectile can exit hyperspace at precise coordinates, find its target, and destroy it.
Its threat is absolute. Marvelous. It's a wonder we didn't think of it decades ago. My galaxy weapon is sure to inspire obedience, and it means the end of the Rebel Alliance.
My lord, this weapon can destroy a city or a landmass.
Or even a planet. Anywhere in the galaxy. Everything is falling into place exactly as I have.
Eh, my lord? Intelligence reports that Executor Cedrus and his assistant Guar have been murdered.
Murdered? Skywalker! He is turning my dark side secrets against me. I taught him too well. First Cath and Fass, now Cedrus and Guar. Without my dark side warriors, Skywalker may well triumph. You, Tedrin Shah and Zekka Nist, kneel before me.
My lord?
Kneel!
Yes, my lord.
I have watched you. You have advanced in submission to my will. I will make you dark Jedi. Extensions of my own power. Zekka Nist, you will replace Cedrus as my military commander.
Yes, my lord.
Tedrin Shah, You will be second in command.
My lord.
I now vest you both with the full rank of Dark Jedi. Let this power enter you and fill you with the knowledge and strength of the dark side of the Force that is mine to give you. Can you fathom this mysterious power? In my hands, the dark side can bestow the most malevolent gift.
I feel the power.
Or it can cause the most delicious pain.
Ah! Luke, what's wrong? I don't know. Something. A great disturbance in the Force. Terrible. And all too familiar.
What do you mean?
Cedrus wasn't lying. Emperor Palpatine is alive. Somehow, he's alive again.
Take it easy, Luke. You want to sit for a minute?
Oh. No. The pain is past. Come on, let's find the Jedi library the Asana mentioned.
It's just ahead. My great-grandfather found it years ago, but he made us swear to keep it secret so that no one would defile the sacred places. Here.
Great. We need 3 construction droids to move this boulder.
That is not a problem. Stand back.
By the gods! Even Akko cannot move such a large boulder with his magic.
Size means nothing. There.
Luke, all these artifacts.
And they are so well preserved.
It's the dry air, like Tatooine. Things last forever.
Ew, including this guy. Check out the mummified body. Even the orchids he was holding are preserved.
His death must have been sudden.
I wonder if he was the caretaker of this place.
Luke, look at this book. Can you read what it says?
A little. Something about Jedi battle meditation. I should study this book. I should study all these books.
Luke, I want to be with you when you study. I want to be a Jedi.
Jen, you will be a Jedi. Jedi, you bring the evil warriors to my people. And now you ask to take our people from us. Chief Akko, I believe your ancestors were Jedi. You can be a Jedi. We are not Jedi. We are Isana. We do not need you to teach us anything. Isana magic is strong.
Akko, I want to go with them. I want to become a Jedi Knight.
Jem, I wish I could forbid you. The Isana gods are not pleased with your choice, but they told us not to stop you. Good. Chief Akko, I will return, I promise. In the meantime, I ask you to guard this place as best you can. These Jedi secrets must not fall into the wrong hands. We are Isana. We do not need you to tell us to guard our land. Very well, then. Cam, let's go. We're bringing a future Jedi back to Pinnacle Base.
If I wasn't seeing it with my own eyes, Leia, I'd say you were crazy. But I think you're right. That spaceship runs on steam. Incoming projectile, course 109er.
Shields up.
No power, no shields. Bring her around, Chewie. Get out of its path. That'll buy us some time until it homes in on us.
That projectile just flew past us. It never even changed course.
Get a reading on it, Leia.
15 centimeters in diameter, composed mainly of lead. No internal circuitry. It... Han, is it a cannonball?
Attention, alien spacecraft! This is His Majesty's battleship, the Rapido Colossus, sailing. That shot was just a warning. You are intruding on Galactic space. You will accompany us to port, or you will be destroyed.
You're gonna have to tow us, pal. We're flying on fumes.
Han, this is incredible. This entire spaceport is run by steam power.
Look at all these rocks. Haven't no one seen designs like this for 10,000 years?
I'm surprised you never heard of this place.
Spaces tell a lot of stories. I heard things, but nobody who tried breaching that cloud ever came back. Oh, Chewie, check out that freighter. It's fitted with brass portholes. It's like out of a history book.
They may be antiques to you, but to these people, they are miracles of science.
By the Force.
As am I.
Who are you? How did you get so...
How did I become a half-man encased in all this machinery? That is a long story. As for my name, it's not much shorter. I am Impato Jenhos Brand of Canaan.
Impato...
Call me Brand. I rule these people, and like you, Leia Organa Solo, and like the venerable lady beside you, I am a Jedi.
You? A Jedi?
Yes! Dima knows. A Jedi.
It's been many, many years since I fell through the gas cloud. Many years since I last saw a Jedi. I had thought Vader would have killed us all by now.
It's true. The Force is bright in you.
What little is left of me?
How?
Vader! He hunted me! I fled into the gas cloud and my ship was destroyed, my ruined body encased in his pressure suit, and floated in empty space. Until I was rescued by the Garanthans.
Who are these people?
A whole civilization cut off from the rest of the galaxy by that cloud. They cannot get out, and very few people ever get in. Left to their own resources, they have developed this technology. It's bizarre, but functional.
And you?
They say a Jedi can rule those less powerful than himself. This I have done here, I hope with justice. But come, we have much to discuss. Vader must be a very great warlord by now. He must rule many systems.
You have been out of touch.
Lokan, it's been a long time.
Not long enough, Sala. Last time I saw you here, you nearly got me arrested by the Imperials.
Let's let bygones be bygones, Lokan. All I want now is to get my ship, the Starlight Intruder.
Good luck. Last I heard, the imps had melted her down to slag.
What a waste. I spent 6 years building that ship.
Yeah, well, the imps are wasting no time in scrapping anything they can get their hands on.
Maybe they need it for that big orbital weapon they're building.
I don't know, but they're stockpiling like there's no tomorrow. Check out the cargo bay across the way. They're unloading some new kind of war droids right now.
You think these Imperials would treat their war droids a little more gently?
Zeb, activate the coded subspace channel. This is General Wedge Antilles to all units. We're on the docks. Start powering up. As soon as the last war droid has been offloaded, turn them loose.
Careful with that war droid. If it's damaged, you'll all be Rengar food. Okay, that's the last one. Now...
X-1 Fiber Automaton, CPU online.
What the...
Combat protocol is initiated.
This must be a malfunction here, or...
Run program.
Run!
Yahoo! We're doing it!
All war droids are up and running.
Order all the pilots to guide their droids toward the Citadel. This is it!
I see. Those war droids are going berserk.
What's going on?
Before I left, I heard rumors that the rebels were planning a surprise attack. I never thought they'd have the guts. But look, they're busting through the terminal gates. They're headed for the Emperor's Citadel.
Imperials are fighting back hard, but they're no match for these droids.
Scanners show 20 gunships headed our way. Lock in the air defense procedures.
Got it, boss. Hold on to your hat!
Yeah!
We're doing it! We've reached the Citadel! All units, repeat, we've...
Reached the Citadel! I repeat, rebel forces have reached the Citadel! Inform the Emperor immediately!
This is the Emperor, Executorist. You have my attention.
My lord, rebel forces have infiltrated our new war droids. They're using them to attack this Citadel. Tedrin Shah has been wounded. We need your help!
Nonsense! Can't you see I'm inspecting my new galaxy gun? You are my military commander now. You must deal with them yourself.
But your majesty...
I don't need those war droids. Destroy them. Release the chrysalis beasts.
But your majesty, they cannot be controlled.
Do it!
Yes, my lord. As you command, the war droids will be destroyed.
Wedge, we've got three Imperial walkers trying to outflank us.
Order Units 6 and 8 to engage and destroy. I can't believe the power of these Viper automatons.
We're taking blaster fire from a turret gun.
Unbelievable! These molecular shields eat laser fire like candy. Returning fire!
Direct hit! Another Imperial walker bites the dust. Wedge, we're doing it! We're going to bring down the Empire.
Don't get cocky, Zev. We still have to cross that service bridge to reach the Emperor's Citadel. And it's heavily guarded.
Affirmative, Wedge. All units, make for that bridge.
We're taking direct fire. The rebels are here. We should retreat.
And face the Emperor's wrath. Don't be a fool. Besides, the chrysalis beasts have arrived.
All right, Zeb, let's evacuate.
Right behind you, Wedge. The war droids are programmed to blast their way into the Citadel. They won't stop till their power cells drain or...
Or until they get eaten by that.
What is it?
I don't know, but it's got company. Run! Keep firing, keep firing. How many are there?
I count eight. They're dying. They're bigger than Wreckers.
Meaner, too. Blasters only seem to make them mad.
All personnel, take cover. Let the automatons fight it out with these devils.
On the Reb, Sala.
Whatever those monsters are, they're cutting the Alliance into grazer hash. We've got to do something.
Sala, what?
Listen up, everybody. Some friends of ours need us. I'm gonna check it out. Anybody wants to come along is more than welcome.
My brother's in that rebellion, Sala. Count me in.
You crazy. I'm not messing with the imps, Sala. They pay us the whole freight, not take sides.
Yeah, but someone once told me. Eventually, you gotta choose sides anyway. Now who's with me?
Yeah.
We can't hold them off much longer, Wedge. Keep firing. Hold back the war droids. They've all been destroyed. Every last one of them. Look out!
What happened?
Need a lift?
Where'd you come from?
Doesn't matter, but I think you'll like where we're going.
Hurry!
Come on, Viv!
Help me up!
Come on, pal!
Move it!
What about the rest of our team?
They're being taken care of. Okay, they'll come. We're in. Blast out of here.
Engines in full throttle, Sala, but something's holding us back.
It's got hold of the ship.
I'm tired of losing ships to the Empire. Hey, Ugly, you want to eat something? Eat this.
Inform the Emperor. My lord.
Yes, what is it now?
We've defeated the rebels, my lord, but they've escaped with the help of some smugglers. They're headed straight for your galaxy gun. Shall I order the fleet to pursue them?
Let them go. Don't waste any more firepower on these scum. Let them go, Excellency? Yes! Let them brag to their friends. They will have only a few hours to celebrate before they all die. It is time to show the Rebel Alliance their day is ended. Prepare the galaxy weapon!
We suspect that with the help of those smugglers they've gone into hiding.
Enough of them, Executor List! I told you they do not concern me.
But my lord, they dare to attack your homeworld!
And in return, I shall destroy theirs. Is my galaxy gun ready?
The hyperspace launcher is nearly at full power, my lord. We await only a target.
My first blow shall mark the beginning of a new era. Target the galaxy gun at Pinnacle Base.
Nuclear missile ready.
Fixture. No, not there. There, under the aft thrusters. And watch that power cable. You want to flood the whole docking bay?
Princess Slayer, you're out of worry for one of his ship like a grandmother.
I know, Bran. But Boba Fett's attack did a lot of damage. And the Falcon's gotten us through more dangers than I can remember. Han's a little...
crazy. This whole thing is crazy. This technology is primitive.
Han, without the help of the Ganathans, we'll never get off this planet.
I know, but this equipment's the dumbest looking stuff I've ever seen.
I realize our steam-powered technology looks barbaric to your eyesore, but it's quite serviceable and very solid.
Yeah, like that walking droid suit you're wearing?
This droid suit is a sophisticated survival system. It can keep me alive on the hottest or the coldest planet in the galaxy. I could live for a year in the vacuum of space without eating.
Very impressive. but all I want to do is get home in one piece. And to do that, I think I'll need my Arakeet missiles.
Arakeet missiles?
The Falcon's missiles were slightly damaged in your battle with the Bounty Hunter. My people had to remove them, but we've replaced the missiles with...
with some antique contraption made of ceramic coils and brass rings.
The Arakeet missiles were antiques when I was a boy, so...
antiques? Look who's talking.
My lightning gun is a far superior weapon. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll see to the final repairs. Metro, adjust the ceramic coils to optimal current. This ship's power plant will double the usual charge.
He's quite the inventor, isn't he?
Yeah. Let's just hope his inventions get us back to civilization. Come on, we better get ready to launch. I know, Chewie. These instruments are all going crazy with this new equipment. Give me a reading on the thruster output. All right. Everyone set back, ready for a test light?
Vima and I are strapped in. Brand, if you would just have a seat.
I'm afraid I do not sit, Princess Leia. My prosthetic suit is not that flexible. I'll just attach myself to the Falcon's bulkhead and... ready?
Oh, of course. We're set, hon.
All right, Chewie, punch. Not what I call a punch. I got it. The lightning gun, the Ganathans, and Sol is draining power off the main reactor lines. Power it down for right now. Now that sounds better. Now, punch it. Yeah, you said it, Chewie. She's got plenty of power, but she handles like a slug. Gyroscope's going crazy. We're gonna roll.
Hold on.
We're upside down.
Brent. Can you reach the intercom?
Of course.
Get your hairy foot out of my face. Ow, what's that? Boba Fett's helmet? Chewie!
Hon, what's going on?
It's a little problem with the new equipment, dear. We'll be fine as soon as I... Chewie, move your foot. As soon as I recalibrate the flux stabilizer. There, happy?
Thanks, Hon.
No problem. We'll let you know when we're ready to jump to hyperspace.
And, are you okay?
I'm fine, Princess Leia. There's little that can harm me these days.
Your battle with Darth Vader must have been awful.
Yes, I had given up hope, but now... you say the Jedi have been resurrected? Such a wonder. Vader murdered so many. I can't believe the Alliance defeated him.
Yes, but we're still locked in a struggle with the Empire. My brother Luke is a Jedi Master. He has vowed to restore the Jedi to their former glory.
That may be difficult,
Brand, we'll be ready to enter hyperspace soon. We should return you to the planet.
You will need help. I have many ideas, many inventions, and I am still a Jedi. I will join you in this fight.
Are you sure?
I have no other choice. If you will have me, I will leave the Ganathans. The Jedi Knights must rise again.
Satellite systems check out. Okay, did you run diagnostics on the hyperdrive? Asking. All right, let's head for the cloud. Hold on back there. We're entering the gas cloud. It's going to be a rough... incoming ship! Boba Fett!
I told you you could not hide from me so long.
I can't believe you waited for us all this time, Fett. No bounty is worth that much time.
It's not about the money anymore, Solo. This time, it's personal.
Fire the Arakeet missiles. Got. Brand replaced the Arakeets with his lightning gun.
The Falcon hasn't fired a single blaster. Not even those antique missiles Solo carries. I must have damaged him more than I thought. Well, that makes this all the easier. Just wanted to say goodbye, Solo.
You said it. Chewie, fire the lightning gun.
What?
Yeehaw!
Whatever this lightning gun does, it sure packs a wallop.
Han, are we...
we're fine, Leia. Just a little run-in with Boba Fett.
Boba Fett? Do you need me to help?
Don't worry, Leia. We just blasted his ship into the gas cloud. He's halfway to Ganath by now. We'll let them deal with that Viper. Okay, Leia. We're clear. Where to?
You know, Han. The children.
Sounds good to me. Coordinates locked in? Punch it, Chewie. We're going to New Alderaan.
Luke, we're approaching Pinnacle Base. We should exit hyperspace in less than...
Quiet, Cam. Jem is practicing her lightsaber.
That blast helmet on? You're one tough teacher.
I learned from the best. Ready, Jem?
Ready, Luke.
Activate the remote.
I can hear it.
Don't listen. Just feel it with the Force.
I think I understand.
Luke, that remote's set too high. If she's not careful, she'll...
Good work, Jem.
I don't believe it.
I did it!
She cut that remote in half. It'll never work again.
I knew you could do it, Jem.
I can fight. I am a trained Yasana warrior. But this... it is like an extension of myself.
You're a natural with a lightsaber. You will make a beautiful, a wonderful Jedi. But you should be careful. I felt a flash of anger when you hit the remote.
Yes, my anger. I am like you in that way.
Is it me, or is the air getting a little too sweet in here?
How did you know that? I never told you about my past.
The Force, it shows me things. When I look there, I see you.
Yeah, maybe I'll just go check the environmental controls.
Yes, I sense it too. I feel like I know you. Like I've known you for 1,000 years.
I have the same feeling.
Jem, I...
Okay, Han. That's the settlement just below us.
I don't understand. No energy readings, no heat sources, no power output at all. All I see is a thick forest and a few scattered huts.
Brand, you're looking at the most carefully disguised colony in the galaxy, New Alderaan. Shielding hides the energy output, generators and launch pads, even the defensive weaponry. It's all hidden. Leia Chewie wants to know if we should contact landing control.
No. Maintain comnet silence.
Won't they be tracking us?
We can't risk it. We don't want any stray signals picked up by Imperial probe droids.
But that leaves you open to a surprise attack.
And off-planet transmissions leave us open to discovery and an Imperial blockade. Our safest defense is for the Empire to think this planet is nothing but one big forest-covered hunk of rock.
Jedi! Vima senses more Jedi!
Yes, Vima. You sense the presence of our children, Jason and Jaina.
Your children?
We had to hide them from the Emperor. They will be Jedi, just like the child I carry now.
Luke! Luke!
I'm here, Cam.
Oh, he disappeared on me for a while there. Thought I was going to have to pilot the Jedi Explorer into Pinnacle Base myself.
Sorry, Cam. Jem and I were...
Yeah, spare me the details, yeah. Luke. You're not the type to kiss and tell anyway.
Thanks. Disengaging hyperdrive now.
Sublight engines kicking in. Right on target. Fifth moon of Dasucha just ahead. We'll arrive at Pinnacle Base in 53 seconds. What the...
Something's coming out of hyperspace.
Heading for the same coordinates as we are. At high speed.
Cut to point 2 and switch coordinates. Whatever it is, we don't want a collision.
Copy that. Changing course. Should pass underneath. What was that?
Did we get a reading on it?
Confirming. Length, 20 meters. Payload, 100 megaton thermal detonator.
Thermal detonator?
Luke, that thing's a gigantic bomb.
And it's headed right for Pinnacle Base.
Setting intercept course.
Pinnacle Base, this is Luke Skywalker. Pinnacle Base, do you copy?
I'm gaining on it. By the Force, it's fast.
Pinnacle Base! No answer.
Why wouldn't they answer?
Cam, we'll have to do this ourselves.
I'm on it, Luke.
20 seconds to impact.
Targeting lasers.
15 seconds to impact.
Firing! Direct hit!
No effect. That device is using full shields.
It's gonna hit the rebel base.
Pull out! Pull out!
Leia! Leia!
Jason! Jaina! Chewie, don't let them play too near the water.
Leia!
Over here, hon.
You better get used to having your hair pulled, Chewie. Kids love big furry uncles.
Han, you're just in time to eat.
The party may be over, Leia. We've got a slight problem.
Imperials?
Nothing that firm, but the supply ship is overdue. That ship is piloted by Captain Nanth, and Nanth is always on time.
Oh, Han, all I wanted was some time alone with you and the children.
It may be nothing, Leia. Maybe Captain Nanth is just a little behind schedule.
I'm sorry, Your Excellency. We are just a little behind schedule.
Never mind your excuses. Report!
My lord, as you know, one of our Star Destroyers encountered a convoy traveling in a deserted sector. They claim they are smugglers, but the captain is a man named Nanth, a known rebel. We are questioning him now.
What has he told you?
His resistance is most impressive, my lord. Eventually, we had to resort to the miniature Scarab droid.
Scarab droids, my favorite little toys. Tell me, have they burrowed into his flesh yet?
Yes, my lord. And their poison has done its work. He has finally revealed to us the location of Princess Leia and her children.
The Jedi children. Where are they?
My lord, on a planet called New Alderaan.
Han, what is it?
Could be trouble. Bran had a visual sighting of an incoming ship.
What kind?
I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with your ship's markings.
I showed him models of X and Y wings.
It was neither of those.
TIE bombers?
That's what I'm afraid of. Here it comes. Order the gunners to target and...
Han, wait!
Leia, that may be the enemy that shot down the supply ship.
No, Han. I can sense the pilot. It's Luke!
Leia, Han... Thank the Force, you're all right.
Luke, what's the matter?
The children.
They're fine, Luke. What's wrong?
We've just come from Pinnacle Base. The moon has been completely destroyed.
Oh, my.
I think... I think all the leaders of the Alliance are dead.
Emperor Palpatine! Your dark Jedi are assembled.
Excellent. Zirkanist, you and my other dark Jedi will be the instruments of a glorious moment for the Empire. My galaxy gun has destroyed the rebel base, and now we have the location of the last of the Jedi. You, my dark side warriors, will capture the Jedi alive. Then my armored forces will destroy their final base.
With pleasure, my lord.
At last! At last! The end of the Jedi Knights is at hand!
Easy, Jim. Easy.
I think I've got it, Brand.
Good. Feel the force connecting you to the boulder. Now, will it to rise?
It's working.
Excellent.
Luke, that young woman is very open to the force.
She's a natural Jedi.
And I sense something else. Something between you two?
Your powers are growing, Leia. Yes, I think Jem... She's very special to me.
Special? All Jedi are special.
Vima.
Who's this?
This one is a powerful Jedi. Powerful!
Luke, this is Vima, the old Jedi we found on Narshada.
I feel your power, Vima. It burns in you like a flame. Faint, but steady.
The Force drew me to her, Luke. I don't know why. I think she'll play an important role before this is all over.
Vima is not worthy. She hid in the dark times. Vima betrayed the Force. Vima fell from...
No, Vima. Leia is right. We need you.
We need all the Jedi if what you said is true. Luke, are you sure the Alliance is...
Pinnacle Base is gone, Leia. That's for sure. Cam and I saw it blown apart by some new weapon. And yet...
What?
When that missile came out of hyperspace, I tried to contact Pinnacle Base, and no one answered. Strange, but maybe...
Maybe nothing. We need to know for sure.
Han, I thought you were repairing the Falcon.
There's no time. I don't like Brand's antique modifications, but I'm heading off-planet.
Off-planet? I thought you were going to stay with the children for a while.
I want to, Leia, but look, we need to find out what's going on. Pinnacle Base has been destroyed. Wedge led a commando raid against Biss. We haven't heard from them either.
This place must remain secret. The Jedi must be safe.
Yeah, thanks for the tip, Vima. That's why Chewie and I are taking the Falcon into deep space. We'll try to signal any Alliance bases within shouting distance to see what's happening. We're leaving now.
Han, I...
Leia, we just can't sit here until some Imperial probe droids stumble onto the planet.
Be careful, Han.
We'll be fine. I just hope things are as peaceful when I get back.
This is Dark Side 1 to Dark Squadron. Approaching attack coordinates. Prepare to exit hyperspace.
I'm getting nothing on my scanners. No energy readings. No communication signals.
They may be shielded. Don't trust your scanners. Trust the Dark Side. The Dark Side will lead us right to the rebels and to Skywalker.
Luke, I feel sadness in you.
I'm just thinking about Han and Leia. They spend so little time together, and now Han has left again.
Don't feel sad for him.
Maybe you're right. At least he has a family. I've been fighting the Empire half my life. I've had no time for ordinary friendships, no time for...
Luke, my people, the Ysana, say that in war, as in peace, the wise man celebrates life. If he does not, he loses balance.
Your people are wise.
Han and Leia are rebels, too. That didn't stop them from finding each other.
That's true, Jem. During this war, I've learned many things. I've found many things. But the greatest thing I've found so far is you.
Luke, the day you appeared on Ossus, I knew...
Wait.
What?
Did you feel... No, nothing. For a moment, I thought I felt the dark side.
I felt nothing.
It was subtle. Something I haven't felt since... Well, it's gone. But we should get indoors. Good night, Jem.
Jedi Master, we must be careful.
How can we take him alive? Even in his sleep, he may sense our approach.
We will not make the first attack. I intend to use these.
Scarab droids!
Yes, lovely creations, aren't they? A dozen of them will burrow into Skywalker's flesh, filling him with poison and pain. Then you and one other dark Jedi will capture Skywalker. I will take the others to steal the children.
But what if Skywalker detects the scarab droids?
He will not. The Emperor himself has promised a distraction.
Skywalker.
No. No, not the Emperor.
Skywalker.
No. I destroyed you. You're dead.
Twice you killed me. Twice. I cannot be destroyed. I am with you in your waking hour.
No!
I am with you in your dream.
No!
You belong to me.
That helpless figure is the dreaded Jedi Master Luke Skywalker?
Quiet. Let the Emperor's poison do its work.
Palpatine, I will fight you!
Fight me! Skywalker, I have already won. Even now, my scarab droids fill you with dark side poison. Scarabs, and you will once again be mine!
No. No. No!
He is awake.
His cry will bring others. Hurry, take him quickly.
What's going on?
Luke!
By the Emperor!
Jem, these are Darksiders. What have they done to Luke? I don't know, but I know what I'm going to do to them.
This little creature is mine.
Do not kill the pregnant one. The Emperor wants her children alive.
Come, little Jedi, show me what you have learned.
I have learned a great deal, Darksider. Now for the other one.
Jem, careful.
Have you learned to a blaster shot, little one.
Jem! Ah! Dark side scum!
Master Skywalker!
Vima, see if he's all right. Jem is hurt.
The Jedi Master must live!
Pull those scarab droids off him quickly! Oh, Jem, the blood. Jem, can you?
I can feel the Force.
Jem!
Daughter, she is gone. Already her spirit passes into the light. But the Jedi Master must survive.
Luke, is he...
The dark side poison runs deep. But the Force can heal him. Vima can heal him.
You? But I thought...
Vima was healer once. Vima was Jedi once. For this one, Vima must be Jedi again.
I trust you, Vima. Heal my brother. I'm going to find my children.
Hurry, you fools. Bring the children quickly.
We have them, my lord.
Hurry, before those accursed Jedi find us.
You've already been found.
Cam Solusa, the fallen dark side warrior. You are no match for 5 dark Jedi.
He is not alone.
A traitor and a machine man. Even 2 lightsabers are no match for us.
The advantage to being a machine is that I get to use the additional arms.
I will guard the children. Darksiders, destroy them.
So much for your dark Jedi.
You have not won yet.
He's getting away! The children are mine!
We'll never catch him in time!
And with them, the Emperor will create new dark Jedi. There's my ship just ahead. I've done it. I've taken the children.
No one takes my children.
Leia, are the kids all...
Come here, my darlings. They'll be all right, Cam.
Now let's get moving. There's a squadron of Imperial walkers headed this way. The Emperor's not kidding around.
The automatic defenses will hold them off for a while. Let's find Luke.
Luke! Luke Skywalker! Skywalker! I call you back from the darkness! Poison is nothing to the Force. In the Force, no poison can harm you. Hear me, I... Vima Zavoda, last descendant of the great Jedi Nomi Sunrider, I call you back!
Vima?
Yes, Skywalker. You have returned.
You? You saved me.
Vima was Jedi once. Vima was...
Vima is Jedi now.
Luke, you're alive.
Yes, thanks to Vima. Where's Jem?
Luke... She... The dark side, or...
No. Oh, no.
Luke, I'm sorry. But we'd better move now, or the same will happen to us. Those walkers are getting close.
Everyone down.
They're here.
Forces attacking. Enemy
AT-AT ready. AT-AT ready.
It's Skywalker. Approach with caution.
Falcon.
And those look like smugglers' ships.
We thought you people could use some help.
Sala, looks like you finally picked a side.
Maybe, Princess Solo. Or maybe I just couldn't have such a good fight.
Leia, get our people together. We've got a cargo shuttle standing by to evacuate.
We're ready, Han.
Come on, Sala. Let's wreck some Imperial walkers. So there Chewie and I are, drifting in deep space, broadcasting to every Alliance outpost we know, and what do we hear?
He hears me and the other smugglers talking back on a coded Alliance channel.
Wedge, you did the right thing giving Sala our comm codes after she rescued your people from Biff.
It seemed like the right thing to do, but now what? Aside from the Falcon and three smuggler ships, there's not much left of the Alliance. Where do we go? I think I can answer that.
Luke, you should be resting.
I'm fine, Leia, thanks to Vima. Besides, there's no time to rest. We have to establish a new Rebel base.
Uh-oh.
A new base? What's left of the Rebellion could fit in my garage back on Corellia. Perhaps, but I've got an idea. We should...
Oh.
Leia, are you okay?
I think my time is near.
It's okay. Luke, give us some coordinates to follow. Chewie's taking us out of hyperspace now.
Oh, are we landing soon?
We're almost there.
Where? Check the viewports. It's a city in space. Luke, I've never seen anything like it.
Must be the size of a small moon.
Luke, scanners show activity inside, generators, ion engine output. Is this place...
I think we'll find someone waiting for us.
Luke, that place looks awfully familiar.
Yes, Cam. It's where you and I first fought. It's the abandoned space city, Nespus 8.
Okay, Luke, we're here.
Whoever's waiting better know how to deliver babies. General Solo, take Princess Leia to the infirmary.
What?
Mon Mothma!
Yes, General Solo?
But, Luke, you said they were all dead.
Can we talk about this later?
Make way. We've got a baby to deliver.
What's taking them so long?
Patience, Cam. Leia is strong. Besides, they have Vima with them, and I think that old woman can handle anything.
Still, I wish it were.
Can we talk about this later?
Make way. We've got a baby to deliver.
What's taking them so long?
Patience, Cam. Leia is strong. Besides, they have Vima with them, and I think that old woman can handle anything.
Still, I wish it were.
It's over. I'm a father again. It's a boy.
Leia, he's beautiful.
Yep, Han Solo Jr. Isn't he handsome?
Oh, Han. His name is Anakin. He will be a great Jedi, like his grandfather.
Okay. Anakin Solo. I like the sound of that. Like to hold him.
Here you go.
Luke, I just spoke with Mon Mothma. The Alliance has established docking bays on the lower levels of the space city.
Luke, that means we can start transporting Jedi artifacts from Ossus anytime.
That's good news, Cam. Nespus 8 will mean a new life for the Rebellion. Just like this young boy will mean a new life for the Jedi.
New life, new generations. That's the hope of the future, Luke.
I've got a good feeling about this. By the Force, we're going to win.
This has been a Time Warner Audiobooks production of Star Wars, Dark Empire 2, starring John Sagan as Luke Skywalker and Wedge, Joe Hacker as Han Solo and Brand, Anne Patricio as Princess Leia and Mon Mothma, Glynis Tulkin as Sala and Jem, Jim Ward as Cam Salusar and Executor Sedras, Nick Jameson as the Emperor and Governor Beltane, Andy Cowan as Captain Veers and Baden Foss. Based on a story by Tom Veitch, published by Dark Horse Comics. Star Wars Dark Empire 2 was produced and directed by Arthur G. Insana. Executive producer, Maya Thomas. Audio adaptation written by John Whitman. Production coordinator, Sheila Moreland. Sound designer, Russell Burt. Project manager, John Whitman. Music composed by John Williams. Engineered and edited by John Kovarik. Star Wars Dark Empire 2 was recorded, mixed, and mastered at West Valley Studios, Chatsworth, California, and produced under license from Lucasfilm Limited.